Catholic family. I knew my prayers, I went to Mass. I pretty much did everything that a good Catholic should do. As I grew older, I grew distant from my parents, spending most of my time with my friends. Home just became a place to eat and sleep. And that's when I realized that I'm in a lot of trouble. I saw myself in a ditch where I only could see the light on top, and there was no way I could reach on top. And I think my mom noticed that in me, even though we didn't have a conversation about it, but as a parent, she knew that I was struggling. And that's when she told me about Alpha. And since I tried everything, I thought, why not try Alpha? And I thought Alpha would be something very churchy, something where people would only pray, but it wasn't like that. Alpha was a very safe environment, somewhere where I could share my experiences, talk about various conversations, and not be judged or condemned for what I'm saying. And during the course, I realized that God was not a vague entity, but God was someone real, knowing that He would always be there by my side. And that's when my life changed. Right now, life is a lot of different because I feel like Jesus is more real to me. He's more of a friend, a companion. I've also found a new love for my family. I can relate to them much better. I can spend a lot of time with them. I found friends who I can pray with and pray for. And now I just want to see others discover God's love for themselves, because that has changed my life.